Wendell. I'm a furniture designer.
Awesome.
Ooh, that's looking good.
When did you start doing furniture design?
My pop started me out building, actually, because he had me doing, like, drywall in the basement and stuff like that growing up. And now I'm doing exactly what I love so much.
Mm-hmm. Wendell, how you making that, bud?
Man, you know, starting the framework a little bit.
Oh, okay.
So they come in, they just get trapped in here. We put some goodies in there for them to eat. And then we come find 47 crabs in here.
I like the number.
And we eat them.
Yeah!
I went to UPenn Law, top 10 law school, but I wasn't where I wanted to be. So I followed my passion. I took off the suit, and now I'm a freelance furniture designer. So I am more than I appear.
So I like, yeah, you hit it.
And there's this guy, Dom. He's a construction worker, and I took to that. I just started feeling good vibes from him. He just seems like a friendly guy that I would work with.
I don't know, I guess Dom.
Well, I like him. So just keep thinking. Keep this thing moving, and
we'll figure it out.
As soon as I heard Dominic's name, I was like, man, let me give him some information.
Come on, bruh.
Because I think I can show him my loyalty, and I think it's going to reciprocate in the long
term. What are you, Dom?
Purple, baby.
Yeah. From the looks of it, doesn't look like this new tribe will be going to tribal council anytime soon.
We look strong, you guys.
Yeah, we look really strong.
We have the 5-4 advantage, but it's way more complex than that, because 3 out of the 5 I didn't feel like I had huge connections with, and Dom has an idol that scares the hell out of me, and I have to eliminate it.
I decided I wasn't going to go with Chris, that I wasn't going to go against my team. I would rather have loyalty versus doing something that I'm controlled at and not having a choice in.
Have you been thinking about worst case scenarios for today?
I haven't, but Chris talked to me.
He's still on Dom.
Chris said, make sure you stick with the plan, meaning vote with the other 4.
Then they will send Dom home and we'll be 4-4.
I don't want to vote with them. I'm telling you right now, I'm not voting one of us off.
I am expecting a split vote, 4-4, that we'll have to pull rocks, but I am willing to go to rocks for Old Navidi. I'm staying strong with my team.
So who would you think to vote off?
Libby.
So if, worst case scenario, they all vote Dom and we vote Libby, it's going to be the rock draw or something like this.
We will continue to talk, all right? Angela wants to stay Navidi strong, but it's a little sketchy to me. She's Chris's right-hand man, so whatever our conversation was, it didn't hold a lot of weight to me. I don't want to draw rocks for Angela, so I'm gung-ho about getting her out of here.
I was so ready to pull the trigger. Chris is just a loose cannon. Today was his day.
He has no power if we get his right-hand man.
All right, cool. Angela. Well, he has Libby in his pocket.
No, she's not.
Are you sure?
Yeah, she's with us.
All right. Well, then, that's easy.
We need Wendell.
Wendell, is that really it? It was just one group of 4 and another group of 4?
Yeah, we were on the bed plotting together. They were over in the living room plotting some kind of strategy. All you can hope for is for someone to maybe crack, maybe pull somebody over.
How are you going to pull somebody over if they're in the living room and you're in the kitchen?
That's a good question. You're going to have to get out of the kitchen and go talk to somebody.
Wendell, as you sit here, what do you think is going to happen? Just big picture.
I'd like to hope that someone makes a move and that at the end of tonight, we are a stronger tribe and we want to work together and actually start winning some things.
Dominic, Morgan, and Wendell were ready to vote out one of their own.
Do you want to pick out Angela?
At Tribal Council, Dominic and Wendell voted for Angela.
Angela.
But they were both blindsided when Morgan was sent home.
Morgan, the tribe has spoken.
What the hell happened?
Good move, guys.
All right, you got me. We're gonna talk about this a little bit. Not really.
That was so hard.
One thing I can say is that, you know, we decided to stay strong.
Certainly did. It's a crazy game.
Angela, I'm sorry for giving you my vote.
Same, babe.
Wendell and Dom stabbed me in the back. I thought I could trust both of them, but a wolf is a wolf. Regardless if you're disguised in sheep clothing, when you take it off, you're still a wolf.
I didn't want to take a wolf, bro. Just hug it out a little bit.
Me and Wendell
had such a nice game plan set in place. We all were gonna vote Angela, but the former Malola caught me by surprise. Yeah, we got our ass kicked out there.
We made enemies with everybody.
It's crazy. They got it done tonight, though.
And we don't have any relationship with Angela now.
Exactly,
she wants us dead. Chris still wants me dead.
Yes.
And he's got no idea what he's walking into.
It's gonna be
a disaster.
A disaster.
A complete and utter disaster.
Well, I'm with you. So, I mean, at least we got the two of us. So what do we do?
I got in over my head. That's what I did. But still, listen to me. I have a real alibi.
You do?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
There's hope.
We might be on the bottom, but fortunately, my buddy Dominic found an idol.
Wow. That's great. Now we have a chance to shake things up a bit.
Look, just the same way that we broke from our group, maybe someone over there will break from theirs.
That's
doable. It's doable.
We absolutely have to make the smartest play that we can make.
We're good out here. We can do this.
Let's work, bro. Let's just say let's make work. Something happen. They're
let's
coming
work.
Wendell and Dom went for Angela because they wanted the power away from me. And that was a big mistake.
Look, if we flip with you and me and then those four, we're 6-2. And it's going to be Dom or Wendell.
They're wanting to flip the vote?
Yeah, in case Dom has an idol.
And Wendell would go.
What? And Wendell would go.
Do you like Wendell?
I get along with him better than Chris. Mm-hmm. I don't really talk to Chris. Do you like Wendell better than Chris?
Oh.
Or Chris better than Wendell?
I like Wendell better than Chris.
Yeah, so I know. So you don't want Wendell to go?
No.
I don't want you going anywhere, and I don't want Wendell to go home either. We just gotta, like, cash it out.
Amen. The problem is the whole thing with Chris.
Yeah.
I thought he would have been out by now, and the fee's still here. He's all about himself.
Yeah, like, I love you and Wendell. I'd rather work with you. But...
Laurel surprised the hell out of me. She is here to play and play hard. The only person I thought I really had out here was Wendell. And now to know that Laurel and Donathan are willing to work with us to get Chris out, that's such a huge turn in this game. And it's great because I feel like I have life again.
An alliance began to form across old tribal lines.
So it's you, me, Wendell.
For sure.
And Donathan.
And they had a clear target.
You could leave Chris right now.
I would make a move on him.